결혼하고
결혼하고
꼭 결혼하
꼭 결혼하.
Hello everyone, hope you all are fine, staying at home, keeping you and your nation safe from Corona. Today, I have 7 amazing applications, including games, which are completely free, which are for Android as well as for iOS. And this will keep you entertained while you stay at home so that you don't get bored in these quarantine days. So with that being said, your WhatsApp guys are shared, and now without any further ado, let's get started. The first one on the list is Sonic Forces, and this is an online game which is available on both the platforms, Android as well as for iOS. This is a kind of running game in which you can have race with online players, and this is something interesting to spend your time, and trust me, you won't get bored because the challenge keeps on changing and the difficulty level keeps on increasing. The second on the list is TikTok. Well, a lot of people underestimate this application a lot, but trust me, this application is a perfect time pass. And you can spend a lot of time scrolling on TikTok without getting bored. A lot of funny videos, dog and cat videos, and a lot more type of videos are available on TikTok, and watching them is pretty fun. The third on the list is Spiral Roll. It is a very simple and minimal game, and this is damn addictive too. Well, this is available on both the platforms, Android as well as for iOS. And also the difficulty level keeps on increasing, and you will see new elements, so even it's a very good time pass. The fourth on the list is MX Player. Well, everyone don't have subscription of Amazon Prime and Netflix, and here the MX Player comes into play. MX Player is totally free, you don't need any subscription for MX Player. And it is not only limited to playing offline saved videos, but it is something more than that. There are a lot of movies and web series available on MX Player which you can watch, and they are pretty cool. The fifth on the list is the Google Duo. Like, almost everyone knows about this application. But at this time of quarantine, Google Duo is a blessing for all of us to stay connected with our relatives who are distanced with us. And you can spend hours on this application talking to your friends, relatives, or your soulmate. The sixth application on the list is Helix Jump. Well, this is a very addictive game which is available on both the platforms, Android as well as for iOS. And playing this game is damn fun. Also, playing games like this increases your reflexes and concentration, and you should give this application, this game, a try for sure. The seventh and the last thing is the PUBG Deathmatch. Well, I know most of them do time pass with PUBG only at the time of lockdown. But for those who don't, they can play PUBG Warehouse and can practice sniping and AR tracking in real time with real players. Even I started Four Fingers Claw after playing TDM. So this limited minute Deathmatch is also a good way to keep yourself entertained. So these were the 7 applications I figured out which are completely free to use, and the best thing is that all these are available for Android as well as for iOS, and they are a perfect time pass. The link for both the platforms are given below in the description for all the applications. Guys, make sure to do follow me on Instagram @techparadise_ for future updates and for exclusive giveaways. And if you have any question in your mind regarding this video, please put a comment below in the comment section, and also give this video a thumbs up and do subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos on tech. I am Divyan Sharan, and I'll catch you in the next one.